so I'm doing his. I can't shoot.
Why would he actually send those to you? That's funny.
I was like, I don't know if you did props in any of those. Did you know who's acting?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I feel like I robbed myself because I was like, no props. I was like, no, I want a props now. Hey, you should be laughing at me.
I want a tractor.
Yeah. So, yeah, the best.
Paul, do you want in? Player two has entered the game.
Working out.
Stating 6'2" out of St. Paul, Minnesota. Paul, Gracie Katz. I don't know what.
Well, now you have to text Matthew and make sure that he's managing our community for us.
What's your community?
Bringing unity to the community.
Remember, he was the one who was asking questions.
Yeah.
I think Jack was also listening in one time.
That was a no-win situation.
That perfectly fell over the corner too.
Yep.
I also found this shirt today. I feel like that would be something you'd also enjoy too. And so I texted my boss that, and she's like, send me the link. I'm like, here's our new uniform for work.
Oh, I found them for you guys, don't worry.
Oh god.
Guys, you just missed like an amazing play because you were looking at shoes.
But they're winged!
Those shoes are mine, bitch.
Like friggin' Hermes.
Yeah, whenever she walks, she's just gonna look like she's moving real fast.
Rich people waste their money. I would be the best rich person. I would buy these awesome shoes. That's it.
Shoes, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, those first ones were like just wings on the back.
Oh yes, but yeah, do you want to do a hotel room?
Yeah, let me go. Sweet.
Get him! Yes!
Got him! It's like the old suicide from Call of Duty.
Oh, martyrdom?
Oh, yeah, that's what it is.
Oh.
Work.
Caitlin, did you text Matt?
Text Matt, Milner. Get on the internet and moderate ASAP. Okay, thanks. Bye. Send.
Ready to send it?
then. I'm not sure what you said. Tap at it.
I can hear you fighting with Siri.
It says, okay, bye, send. It's 9:15, he's probably in bed.
He sleeps?
He always says he goes to bed super early, but...
We don't believe him.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I believe him. But maybe now that he doesn't have Joey around, he's staying up later.
One
if I lived
is
alone,
the loneliest.
I'd be raging all day, all night, all day, all night.
All day, every day.
I wonder what I would... What would I be like if I lived alone?
You'd be talking to yourself a lot.
Oh my god, yeah. That'd be awful. I'd probably be crazy.
I'm bullshit. Did you see that Billy Ray Cyrus sung the national anthem at the Vikings Titans game today?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Somebody thumbs down.
What?
Someone's watching us right now?
I don't think so. It might be from before.
Oh.
Thumbs us down? Who would do such a thing?
We have two thumbs up and one thumbs down.
Oh my god, we're only 50% loved and 25% needed.
Person that also put the thumbs down probably also hates Santa.
I'd rather die than die by you. Taking care of business.
Business.
Okay.
Business. What an inspirational
quote. That's the end of it.
I got it. It's told me to work. From home, though. Whee!
There they
oh,
are.
Shit. Okay, got him. Right.
Vengeance is mine!
I don't want to go to work.
Nope.
I want to eat candy. At home.
I get to listen to all your shenanigans twice.
She really failed.
Hashtag Caitlin said that.
Bring it home, bitch.
Half of those didn't even make it up.
Ryan, you have to put your sports journalism to work and call the plays.
She sprayed things in that corner.
She made some plays, and it worked out well from 69.5 to 21.9.
And boom goes the dynamite.
And, yeah. Zero points. You just gotta stay near that keyboard.
I don't think he was pressing the buttons heavy enough. You know,
yeah.
He's kind of lightly...
He wasn't using all of his face. He was just using his nose.
You really...
You gotta get the forehead involved.
If you don't lubricate properly with the Vaseline, then your face smashing does not go quite as well.
I think I'm gonna take off after this. I'm tired.
Ryan, sleepy.
It's a school night.
It is.
I'll come over here and I'll show you my gratitude.
I'm kind of comfortable.
Okay, bye.
Brian, you're good.
Yeah!
Matt hasn't read it, so...
He's mad at me because I called him like 8 times earlier today to try to get him. I in my defense, I wasn't sure if the computer was working because I wasn't using my phone.
Oh, okay.
My phone's upstairs. So I was trying to call him.
That's serious.
And apparently it was working. He was just pressing the silence button on his phone.
Oh my god, these are the cutest.
Well, that's much cheaper than the $800.
But they're so cute. Look at these. And Kate Middleton has them except in
Canada. Oh, what?
She said green
Fine,
shoes.
Defend your home.
Crazy.
No, he's behind the right pillar.
Way too high, though.
Behind you. He's right on that wall. Yeah. Ways you're gonna die.
Yeah. Alright, the whole team is getting
back
rocked.
Back the boat.
Clearly, our team is full of a bunch of morons. Of course.
We all know that you're afraid. Oh, did you know he was there?
Let's go with a yes.
Legend. Oh, get him! You can
okay.
Do it. I believe in you.
That was.
Woo! You got him. Doesn't matter.
That's all kinds of.
Oh, there's a cabin. Okay. But the okay. Fly, come fly away. Yes, thank you. This isn't gonna work out well.
Send a bomb.
Healing special.
Yeah, suck it.
We have 3 people watching right now.
Oh, baby.
Hello, listeners. Write in the comments, yeah, what your guys' favorite gun or outfit is. Describe in detail, because there's a lot of outfits. And a whole lot of guns. If you want, post a picture. Can you do that?
I don't think you can post a picture
okay,
in
well,
YouTube's
send me
chat.
A message on my Facebooks. I'm just kidding. Send me a text. My number is...
They also don't know who
1, 2, 3.
You are.
612.
If you can't reach
398.
Me.
398.
My home address is. We gotta be more fresh. We are not fresh enough.
More freshness.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave tonight too, so.
You just asked all of those people to ask you questions.
All 3 of them.
And now nobody's going to respond.
Okay, if anyone responds in the next 90 seconds, I'll stay.
Please, type anything into the chat and Caitlin will stay.
Fuck!
See you, Brian.
Wait, did someone extra, right?
No, I think that's me.
Oh.
You can at least wait till the end of my game and then we'll stop.
But that's, I'm doing the whole, like, Jeopardy
okay, no,
thing,
keep
which
going.
Is the same
sorry,
amount.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm off now.
No,
you're
no, I was...
No, he was talking to me.
Bye, Brian.
Bye, Brian. See you later.
Okay, now I'm all alone. I can't look back.
Oh, no one commented. So selfish.
Oh, I can. Oh, he bailed. So you almost ready for the bed? That was pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, my buddy's gonna get killed the second you land, but hey.
Oh well. Kind of a state of affairs.
The affairs of state must take precedence over the affairs at state. No, that's a Blazing Saddles line. I'm sure I screwed it up. But... keeps like running away every time. It's so sad.
Maybe because he doesn't want to die?
I mean, probably, but he's denying me precious kills. I've had my squid stats. Oh, geez.
It doesn't look like anyone cares, so...
They don't care enough to leave a comment.
So,
three people watching.
Just wanted to let you guys know that this is how bad things in the world happen when you don't step up. So, bad thing that's going to happen right now, we're going to bed. Okay, bye!
I bet one of them's probably Matt. Oh, yep. Matt says, I still care.
Oh, good. At the last second.
I guess that means you have to play one more.
Okay.
I mean, it was your word. Our community manager got on, responded to your text message.
Well, he didn't respond to my text message.
Well, I mean, he responded, just not directly to
my text message. Yeah, clothes. Okay. I need some better clothes. These suck. Gotta wear my Timbalands. Oh, I want this gun. Oh my god.
Yes, I've been searching for a gun.
Oh, that's fine. No!
Do you think Splatoon 2, or how some are calling it, Splatoon?
Oh, I get it. That's clever.
Do you think it will be a launch title on the next?
I would think so. I feel like they'd want to probably follow up pretty fast on this game because, yeah, if interest has waned, but it's still slightly popular, you know? Like, they're not gonna wanna waste that.
I hope they have something. He's been oddly silent. Oh.
Hi, team!
Oh, good. You killed the guy who has the stupid name.
Aw, yes. So, Matthew and other people who are listening, what is your favorite gun and why? I mean, or paintbrush or whatever. I mean, we don't need, like, a novel or anything, like a sentence. I'm asking, but I have specific requirements.
She doesn't want to exert herself too late in the evening. I don't think Matt has a favorite one. You know, the colors.
Oh. What's your favorite color?
If you could go outside and get stung by a bee, then we'd be up to the same quality of streaming as the Street Fighter guy I was watching earlier today. Our doorbell doesn't work, so nobody can ring the doorbell.
Good, I don't want our doorbell to ring.
I was telling Brian that I'm going to quit my job.
You should do it on Etsy. You should start a store, you know?
Good.
Oh, frack.
That? There were some balls in that play.
Are they in my head?
You were the possessor of the balls.
Does that mean I'm brave?
Yes.
I am a Gryffindor.
Well.
Where the brave at heart.
You're a Gryffindor.
No, I'm not a Gryffindor. I'm a Gryffindor. I'm not a Hufflepuff in any way. I'm not loyal or whatever.
Not loyal.
Or
well, now we know.
Or hardworking.
Matthew says sound is good, but he doesn't have a favorite gun.
Okay.
I mean, he didn't comment that he doesn't have a favorite gun.
He just didn't answer.
He's just not saying
that. I not answer. Okay.
I mean, I think he probably still loves you, but maybe not. It's hard to tell.
I just have so many fans on this show, but.
Well, I think part of the problem is you don't stream on a consistent schedule like Matthew's supposed to be streaming with us on a consistent schedule.
Oh.
It's pretty nice to be able to make fun of him when he can't reply back to us, though.
He could. He could just rage quit.
Our community manager would rage quit.
Yeah, I don't know how you do that, but you do it.
Okay. Caitlin's sleepy. Good night, everyone. Good night, Matt.
Oh, dang it. I said I'd play another game.
Oh, are you playing right now?
Well, I mean, I'm looking at hairstyles, and then I was
gonna... Do you want me to play?
Yeah.
So you look at hairstyles?
I have to decide what I'm doing for Jenna's wedding. Come on. Yeah, so everybody who's watching, what are you most excited about for this week? You know, it doesn't have to say, if you want to say we're playing Splatoon, that would be more, you know, appropriate for this stream, but if there's something else amazing that's going on in your life, we want to know about it, you know? We're family. Well, that's at least family.
It's true.
I'm not completely off. But we're all, I mean, we're all members of the family of human race. Unless there's any aliens. Which case, I consider you family. Like,
if there are any lizard people.
And lizard people, I absolutely accept lizard people. Like, they can't help that they have red eyes and scales and have to hide from us. Like, you know, Donald Rumsfeld has just been a terrible advocate for me.
Pretty close, and I don't know why, because I seem to be getting a lot. lots of points.
Yeah.
Dang it. What?
Yeah, speaking of, you know, being really close but not quite there, what is the time you guys have thought you guys were, like, totally gonna win and then you didn't? Like, Paul might be experiencing right now.
They aren't hiding, they're taking over our government, says Matthew. Referring to the...
But they're hiding in human bodies.
Lizard people. Oh my gosh.
Well, yeah, they're among us.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna lose. I wonder if I have an AFK or something, because we should not have lost this. That was just sad. It was sad.
Sorry, my sister.
Matt's excited for more squid bagging.
You know, that's a good thing to be excited about. Little things in life.
Yeah, what were you? Look, we got a guy with like 100 points, 300
That's
points.
That's what he probably like did like at the.
It's
end
not
or
even.
Something.
It's not even like Christmas time. We can't blame like noobs picking up the game.
Yeah, it happens every now and then. All right, you guys. Well, on that note, we are headed out. This is.
This has been Caitlin Childs and
Paul Milner.
We'll work on the outro.
Yeah, I had a good radio voice going on.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
No, it's gone.
Yeah. It's gone. The dream, all right. The dream is dead.
All right. Live every week like it's Shark Week. Bye.